Hello, beginner snowboarders of the internet. I'm your host, Averyn Lefebvre, and in this video, I'm going to teach you one of the most important things you can do with a brand new snowboard. I'm not talking detuning, I'm not talking waxing, I'm not even talking about mounting your bindings. Oh no, this is something far more important, and it's a social faux pas if you don't do this. Believe me, when I see people that do this, I avoid them like the Black Plague. And you don't want people avoiding you like the Black Plague. You just discovered snowboarding, and you want to become a snowboarder. Whoa, where did that come from? This is the number one thing you should be doing when you get your new snowboard, and that is peeling the stickers right off the base. I can't tell you how many times I'm in the lift line and I see some new rider with the stickers still on their base. It's just slowing them down and they're completely oblivious to it. So you want to peel these things off. These stickers don't mean shit. They're not cool. It's not like Angry Sticker Club, which you should join. And you can do that on Angry Snowboarder VIP. So some of these are going to be a little bit harder to peel than others. And that's why you want a razor blade. Just make sure you get it underneath it, get it peeling up. And then you just want to pull it right off. Make sure you get every last little bit, including this one up here on the nose. You want to make sure you get that off as well. You people are better than that. You follow Angry Snowboarder on YouTube. You shouldn't have stickers on your base. All right, so hopefully you learned a little something here, and that is don't put stickers on your base or you're gonna have a bad time. Plus, people like me will be judging you in the lift line. If you've ever done this, leave a comment down below so we can all laugh about your faux pas. And if you're new here, remember to subscribe, click the bell, get those notifications. You don't want to miss any of the videos we got coming out for Beginner Month this month or in the future. And if you really want to support us, check out Angry Snowboarder VIP. We've got stickers like Angry Snowboarder Sticker Club, which you can put on the top sheet of your snowboard, which is not a bad thing to do. As always, I've been your host, Averyn Lefebvre, and I'll see you in another video.